So welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Madeline Rebecca. I make random videos, it just kind of depends. But right now we're finishing up Vlogmas and that is what we're gonna do today. We are gonna be talking about 10 gift ideas for anyone. Literally anyone could get these kind of gift ideas. Okay guys, let's do the 10 options. So 10 options for the best gifts for anyone. Number one is going to be water bottles. So this is like a trend, the reusable ones, like a hydro flask. I know that that's a very big Visco girl kind of thing. So water bottle is a good idea. Two, pillows or blankets. I feel like those are key. You can either sleep with them, take them anywhere with you, decorate, cozy up in them, you know, vice versa. But I feel like that's definitely a big hit. And it, I mean, I've never heard no one complain about getting a blanket or a pillow. So a kind of lamp, like a salt lamp or like a moon lamp. These are really cool. They're trendy, decorative. Also, if you don't like the dark, they work out for that. Number four, cooking options such as like a blender, the Instapot, they have the fryer, like all these easy options for cooking. Like they have a pizzazz pizza maker. I have one, they're really cool. But anything that like can help out your cooking, that seems like to be a big thing this year. So definitely anything like that. Five, sweatpants, boy, girl, kid, adult. Doesn't matter, sweatpants are going to be key. Everyone wants to be lazy at some point in their life, so definitely sweatpants. Six, so I know I already said water bottles, but also like mugs for coffee, tea, or they also have these like frozen wine glasses now, like just kind of mugs-ish. But I feel like any kind of like cup in general, that's a really big deal. I know that I personally would love to get a coffee cup, so that's where we're at. Number six, dainty jewelry. This is key. I literally just got this rose and that's all it is, but I love it. Like I love dainty jewelry. It's super trendy. It's not too much. It's not like, look at my bling. It's not a big heart for like boys wanting to get girls a gift. I hate big heart necklaces. They're just really, really dramatic. So something small, you know. Number seven, a fanny pack. These are super, super in right now. Everyone's using them, whether it's for style. I think that they're helpful in general too, but you know. Fanny pack. Number eight, candles. People love candles. My favorite scent is the kinds that smell like cookies. But nine, a denim jacket. These are so trendy. Wear them up. You can dress them down, dress them up, do whatever you want with it. They're very, very cool and stylish. And they're really not that expensive either. And 10 would be a hat. I feel like hats are easy. You can dress them up as well, dress them down, and they're super convenient if you're not wanting to do your hair. I know I wear a hat all the time, and some people say like they don't look good in hats, but even then, like you still, even if you don't look good in them, it's easy. It doesn't really matter if you're not trying for the day. So I like hats. I think those are all good ideas. Easy, not that expensive, anything that I named. But I hope your guys' gift shopping is going good. I still have a lot of gifts to buy, so wish me luck, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.